Now we'll start. How does nature favor cross pollination? So here, the what is the meaning of this? Now that adaptation of flowers to take part in cross pollination. So here it is given that ki flowers are modified or adapted five ways. First one is that unisexuality. So what is this mean? Now here that plants bear only one reproductive part, either male or female, on same plant. That example is match, cucumber, castor, etc. Or that reproductive part, either male or female, on same in different plant. In same plant or in different plant. So that is called unisexuality. Second is that dichogamy. Dichogamy means dichogamy. Dichogamy means different in maturity. So what is that? Now this time period of the maturation between the androecium and gynoecium is different. And third one is that self-sterility. The self-sterility means fail to fertilize the flower of the same plant, but fertilization occurs in the different plant. And fourth one is the hercogamy. Hercogamy means position of the stigma and anther act as a barrier. That means the position is different. And last one is that heterostyly. That is in your book it is given. Heterostyly means that different. The some plants such as primrose have flowers in which the length of style and the position of anthers is different. And here it is given, you see the diagram, and this is the diagram, and this is the female reproductive part, that is ovary, style and stigma, and the male reproductive part, here it is given the stamen, that is anther and filament. And see that what is the difference. Now the style is very long and the position is stigma is far different from the anther. And here also same, the first one is a flower with long style, second one you see the style is smaller than to the filament of the anther. So this is the heterostyly, and here this is the higher level, and the style is short while the other type bears flowers with a long style and short stamens. This prevents cell pollination and cross pollination by insects is the only method. So these are the adaptations, means that modification of flowers to take part in cross pollination. The unisexuality, dichogamy, self sterility, hercogamy, heterostyle, these are the modified structure of the flower in cross pollination. Thank you.